Yeah, I've just set up the ecos on the platform and discovering new things all the time with it. Like for instance, I've just put in a locomotive on the iPod, so you can fire that up, which will be, let's switch on the lights for the diesel rail car there. Right, so I've got that running on that cab, and I could run the American locomotive separately on the iPad and have another locomotive, or another two separate locomotives on the ECOS, all running independently from each other, which is really good. You can just scroll down on the iPad, you can just scroll down all the locomotives and just go to whichever one you want. Or there's different ways of operating this. On the iPod, you've got four. You can bring up four recently used locomotives, or the ones that you're using at the moment, and just go straight to whichever one you want, which is good. So I'm just going to fire up the American locomotive. That's obviously that one there. So it's great because you can actually use the iPod or whatever, the iPad, for controlling just your points. So you could have all your points on there and use that for doing your points, because each point would be named or whatever. Or you could use a track diagram on the ECOS, which I've not set up yet. Yeah, it's really chuffed with this. I've just got to set up the accessory decoder next. Now programmed all the locomotives in. Well, I've done about half, I've got about another 15 to go. So I'll just get the iPod and then select, press and hold, go to my American one, press and hold that one. So you can see different ways to. I'm still getting used to it all, because it's quite new to me, all this. So work that. Yeah, so that works quite nice. I've got all the controls on there. Guy shoveling the coal, whatever. Or you can use, like I say, I can use switch over to the iPod, sorry, the iPad. Switch that, and you get a much, much bigger display on here. So it's really good for anyone who's got poor eyesight, because as you can see, you get all the controls in large symbols and extremely easy to use. Very easy to use. So simple. So that's all set up. It's all wired up to my computer at the moment, because I've been downloading images. So that's connected up at the moment. So it's all set up and running. In the next video, I'm going to show the actual accessory decoder wired up and working to the simplest way possible. Just to show how easy that is to work. Okay, thanks. I'll show that on the next one.